How's it going, guys? We are back with another YouTube video, and what is this? Hold up. It has been since the PlayStation 2 since I have played this game. So this is gonna be fun.
September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. Training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different. It has to.
So tell me, Yankee, why did you come to this horrible place? As close to nowhere that I've ever seen.
Let's just say, looking for someone.
That someone must be very important, huh? The chief gave the orders himself. Help him, he said.
I'm sure your boys didn't come all the way out here to roast marshmallows. You did.
You have a strange sense of humor. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Just between us. A lot of people have gone missing around here. And it's been that way for a while now.
Well then, should be just another day in the office, right?
I mean, last week there was a search for some missing hikers.
I'm sure you'll do your best to help me.
I think this is it.
Nature calls, huh? I'll be right back. ¡Qué frío!
¿Te has bebido el bar entero?
Okay.
You smoke?
Vaya sitio más tétrico.
Why would you be going by yourself? Why?
He sure is taking his time. Did he fall in?
Maybe you better go and take a look.
What's the car? Wouldn't want to get a parking ticket.
So much for helping me.
Okay, that's how you run. That's how you crouch. Oh, they have two ways of doing it, okay.
How far could he have gone? Anyone home?
Crew charm, judgment is night. What does that say? I got no fucking key.
Sorry to barge in like this. Busco a un policía. You know a key?
Oh, here we go.
This is not good.
Oh, yes. There we go. Why does motherfucker only got 10 bullets going into somewhere?
Hey.
I read you. What's your situation?
Oh shit, he's on his own now.
What was that? No fucking way.
Excuse me? I fucking put a bullet to the motherfucker. Oh, my controller's acting up, dude.
Bruce, this is Gondor 1.
Hunnigan here. What's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up.
Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are... Gotta go. Talk later. I'll let myself out.
Okay. Yeah, let's just follow the fucking blood trail. Makes perfect sense. The fucking crow. Please be bullets. Let's go. Yeah, I remember that shit. Oh no. I'm gonna save this right here. Okay. And this is where I'm ending the video up for today, guys. See y'all next time. There'll be more videos coming soon.